just landed in Orlando.
Nikki, yay. Here we come.
Yes, Nikki, here we come.
We just boarded the Disney Magical Express.
We just got to Art of Animation, which is the hotel we're staying at, and we are currently just waiting to get our luggage, and then we're gonna go check out the room. Here is the lobby. This is beautiful. We have our luggage and now we are heading to the room.
Yeah, guys, I cannot believe.
This is happening.
It's happening. That's nice. Yes.
This makes me wonder if this guy stood on the buses.
It does.
If we lucked out again, gosh. Remember our room at Animal Kingdom? Yes.
That would be perfect.
Go, 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 go. All right, we are about to go through the room. We have our sitting area plus lots of Murphy bed. Bathroom. I love the tile in here. On the shower.
So cute.
Some lovely view of some construction.
Wait, for what?
Where's the light? There it is.
I'm gonna change this one too.
God, I can't believe we have two bathrooms. That's so nice.
That is so nice.
And then the living area. And this is also a bed that can pull out. So there's three beds total. Have a little kitchenette with a refrigerator and microwave. And then you saw bathroom one, Murphy bed, and bathroom number two. Faith!
Yay!
We're here!
We're here! We're here in the room!
Building. All right, we are headed to Epcot, currently walking to the Skyliner.
Yay!
We're all so excited to go hit the parks finally!
Yay, right off the bat!
The Skyliner is maybe a 3-minute walk from our room. It's super awesome. We're so excited. Yay! Very exciting.
We are up.
We're just missing Alex.
I'm missing Alex,
but
she will be with us in
a little bit.
Very short time.
Yes. We just got off the Skyliner and just got into Epcot for the first time. We all actually used our phones instead of our Magic Bands. Alright, what are we gonna go do first?
That's always my question. Do we go ride your ride? Do we go?
Yeah, you get to choose.
Oh gosh.
What are we doing first, babe?
Yes. We are like the little ducklings.
Yes.
And we're here to make you look awesome. And be happy.
Yes. I'm a dizzy roll and I'm already happy.
Yes. Any food.
Anything. Okay. Rides. Yeah, obviously.
Ooh, we're coming up on the barges.
But we're here for you.
All right, we all got the chocolate macaron from the France Pavilion booth, and Faith also got the
some
what?
Duck. It was some duck and gnocchi. Really good. Really good.
But this is beautiful and so, so yummy. What does that remind you? Like, obviously it's a macaroon, but it's like a...
ice lolly.
Almost like an undercooked brownie.
Okay, this is really good.
So good.
Mm-hmm.
Very good.
Daddy!
Very, very good.
Brownie!
You're getting your lobster bisque.
We're getting our lobster
bisque.
Lobster bisque time.
Got the glazed pork shank, and it is, go ahead and take another bite.
Let me take a bite.
Yep. Whoops.
It is very good.
It's
very
like
tender.
Super tender. Yummy.
It's really good. Let's see. Would recommend.
Mm-hmm.
So good.
We are currently in line for Frozen for the first time.
Yeah? Look at there he is. I'll be out in a minute. Oh, free purchase.
Free
lutefisk.
Snowman. Come on, let's go and play. Elsa wants to give us awesome fun. Everyone is snow summer day.
We just finished riding Frozen, and that was our first official park ride since we got here. Faith, how did you like your Frozen ride?
Oh, it was perfect. Really so good.
So good. Good way to start the trip.
Good way to start and visit Elsa and her ice palace.
Yes. It's the grilled street corn with, what did I say, garlic something?
Garlic spread.
Garlic spread.
Garlic spread.
That's pretty good. Welcome, Alex.
Oh, thank you.
And we are cheersing to Faith, yes. And cheers to a great weekend.
Yes, absolutely.
Oh my gosh.
It's a spot.
This is so good.
It's so good.
Isn't it so good?
Mm. It's so good.
So good.
it's like sweet, but nice.
Oh my god.
We're currently on Living with the Land. About to ride Soarin'.
Everybody, hey. Did Alex hear? Alex, I need a wave. I need a wave. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
so good.
Entire flight crew.
So the craziest thing just happened. We went to go get in line for Soarin', and it was supposed to be 40 minutes, but the cast member was like, oh no, come this way, this way, this way. And we just kind of walked on. Took about 8 minutes.
8 minutes.
Instead of 40. So that was pretty awesome.
Yeah, it was great. We were like, oh, we'll just wait. No biggie. And then I was like, we're not stopping it. We're going in a different line.
Keep on going.
Okay. I'm not going to question it.
Driving technology activated.
Welcome to the sim track. We'll begin with the capability test to see how your vehicle designs perform under challenging weather and surface conditions.
Monitoring road surface. Connecting to OnStar. SimCar performance data acquired.
Let's see how your designs hold up now.
Commencing sim car off-road in extreme
what design?
Weather.
It's great.
Capability test results displayed and verified.
Now let's see.
Scanning sim car for optimal eco. Gating eco scan for aerodynamic efficiency.
Avocado toast. Give it a try.
Oh my god. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. It is so good. Oh my god. It's so good.
So good. It's so good.
Babe got it too. And Alex.
Yeah, this is really good. Okay. Very good.
This is so yummy.
So good.